do you guys think about midnight injury? It doesn't look too bad from what I'm seeing. It looked maybe about 3 or 4 days old, where it's kind of drying up, like he scratched his head